Hey guys, this is Irfan and today in this video I'm going to show you how you can just analyze your data or you can simply monitor your drives. So let's get started. So for this thing you have to download and install one application which is called TreeSize, and if you loved it you can choose pro version of that. So go ahead and run the app as administrator. So if you don't run this app in administrator, you won't give this app permission to delete the files after analyzing your data. So you must give the administrator rights to this app. So when you open the app you will see something like this interface. Okay, now choose the drive you have to analyze. Okay, so I'm going to D5. So here it is analyzing. After the analyzing is done, you will see the page opened like this, and here it is, the analysis has been done, and here you will see the folders sorted by the size. So here it is the descending to ascending order. So here you will see how much files and folders you have, which is what is its size and how the percentage it takes in the whole drive. So here are some things. When I go, and here it is seeing all my movies and these things, which is given size and number of percentages. So you can just simply don't want anything, then you can just simply delete the things directly by pressing the delete key, but it will delete the files permanently. And you should see this type of things too over here. You can manage the things folders from here too. Okay. So these are the things here. By this method you can analyze your data, and if you don't want any of this, just simply delete the data. Okay. So this is a pretty good software for you if you are confused where the space is full on your drive. So I'll give this application thumbs up. So let's talk about the scan button. When you open this button, you can refresh the page or remove the scan or expand or find something or compare with the saved scan. You can save the scan too. So now compare with a screenshot, or if this portion is comparing, so it might useful for you. And schedule scan, how much you have to schedule it, because you don't have to fill up your drive. So let's talk about tools. Here you can get options. Where you can filter so much things and these things. You can directly empty the recycle bin from here too, and you can remove the softwares and configure Windows system restore point. So these things are happening in this application too, and these two things are also happening in this application, like defragment disk and map network disk. And if you want to view something, allocated space or percentage or number of files or something in TB, GB, MB, KB, byte or decimals, sort by size, you can sort any of these things, and you can show or hide something over here, and just you can help, you can get help for you what you have to do. And here are some details of these things where you can touch or you can directly open a command prompt, open containing folder where you find where is this thing. So you can just click on open containing folder and it will open you the folder, and you can copy the path and delete it or check its properties or export. Like I said before, you can save these things. Okay, so if you guys like this video, then please share, like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching guys, see you in the next one with interesting application.